Aloha, welcome to part 29 of Super Mario Sunshine. Today we're going back into Pianta Village, and yes, this is the second level where Nintendo supports animal abuse. Only we're not swinging animals everywhere. We're forcing an animal to take a bath, and that is animal abuse in my eyes. Now there is a fast way to do this, and there is a mediocre way to do this. Just gotta be very careful. Kind of lead it. Kind of make sure you take it out relatively close. Relatively close to the camera. I mean, the camera. The hot spring, which is where we're supposed to be taking this guy. And no, sadly, you cannot ground pound the thing into the ground and make him stay put. Yes, I hear you, lady. Random lady holding up a sign. I hear you. We're right there. We are so close. Get this over with. Aw, he would turn red right there. So close to success. Chain Chomp, you're a troll. Alright, we're gonna do this time. Got this. We got this. We so totally got this. Just don't force yourself into the thing or you'll glitch through. You'll glitch through the hot spring and die. Don't go into his mouth. You'll glitch the hot spring and die. I totally killed those watermelons. But yes. No more animal abuse levels. The animal abuse levels are done. In we go. Secret of the Village Underside. I hate this level. This is one of those secret levels where you just want to rage quit. And I mean that, folks. This level is that bad. Alright, Yoshi wants a pear. So a pear, it is a pear we will give him. Yes. Oh my god, Spinies! The Spinies were no match for my mock speed. My mock speed Mario. Pivot base. Why am I chasing all the bees? By killing all the bees. Unlike that. You get a blue coin. Just don't pull a Dakota. Larsel! I want a purple Yoshi.